Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to implement circuit for binary to gray code converter. When we need to convert binary number into gray code, we have to use XOR gate logic. We'll take a random example as 1011 as the binary input, and we'll solve this for getting gray output. For getting gray code, this is suppose B3, this is B2, this is B1 and B0, and output is G3, G2, G1 and Z0. For getting G3 output, we have to consider binary MSB bit as it is. So here we'll consider B3 as it is for getting G3. So in circuit diagram you can see this is our binary input B3, and we are connecting it directly to LED for getting G3 output. For getting G2 output, we'll provide B3 and B2 to XOR gate. So by XORing B2 and B3, will be getting output as 1, because when inputs are not same in XOR gate, its output is 1. So here inputs are not same, so output will be 1. So to implement it in a circuit, we'll use XOR gate and we'll connect its input to B3 and B2. Its output will be G2. Now we'll focus on G1. For getting G1 output, we have to XOR B2 and B1. So here B2 is 0 and B1 is 1. So by XORing 0 and 1, we'll be getting output as 1, because inputs are not same. So to implement this in a circuit, we'll use one more XOR gate and will connect its input to B1 and B2. Its output will be G1. For getting G0 output, we have to XOR B1 and B0. So by XORing these two digits, we'll be getting 0 output. Since when both inputs are same, XOR gate output is 0. So here both inputs are 1, 1, so we are writing 0 for this. To implement it in a circuit, we'll be using third XOR gate, and its input we will connect it to B1 and B0, which provide output as G0. So we'll check our expected output using this circuit. So our input is 1011. So 1011, and our result is 1110. Same we can see on LED, that is 1110. So now we'll check some random binary inputs and we'll check its output. So you can build this circuit in circuit mode software, and in the same manner you can see whether this truth table is working or it is getting verified or not. Suppose our input is 0100. So input is this 0100. So expected output is 0110. Here you can see you are getting the same result at LED. Now we'll provide one more random input, 1001. So this is our binary input. Our expected output is 1101. So we are getting same result, 1101. Now we'll check it for last two inputs as 1110, and its expected output is 1001. So here you can see we are getting the same result. Now we'll provide last input as all bits are high. So here you can see bits are equal. Okay, we'll take first digit as it is, so it will be 1, and for rest of the combination we are getting result as 0, so it is 1000. So in this way you can verify binary to gray code converter truth table. Thank you.